10 News 19's Courtney Crown is on the scene of a house fire in South Huntsville.
Courtney, what can you tell us?
Good morning, Steve. Yeah, we're here on the corner of Pintail Road and Peacock Drive in South Huntsville. The fire started behind me in this house just after 4:30 a.m. Now, let me start off by telling you, there are no injuries in this fire. I'm going to step out of the way so that you can get a better look at the scene. You can see on the roof, crews are still working to put out the smoke in the hot spots. They say that the fire, they believe, started in the attic, and fortunately, it was contained there. Fire crews also told me that the owner was in the house at the time. He heard a pop and immediately left. What they think is that the fire started when we got all that storm a couple hours ago. They believe that lightning caused a power surge, and that's when the flames erupted. We're still waiting for the investigators to arrive on the scene. At that time, we'll be able to bring you more details. And again, we're working aggressively to figure out all of the details of this incident so that we can bring them to you. For now, I'm live in Huntsville. Courtney Crown, WHNT News 19.